sense of light by itself. I'm still gonna be working a little bit, but I'm gonna set the beam right here. Look at this. Watch.
Unfortunately.
Not even that.
California.
I spent most of the day getting ready for it to rain, and it didn't rain, so it might rain tonight. Anyways, I'm going to be carefully placing the table together on a flat surface here, i.e. an old table. Hopefully, we can stick. Flat. Hopefully. That's the plan. So, I hope it works out.
For some reason, I keep thinking it's Sunday tomorrow. You know, Sunday yesterday. Thank you. right, we can take a break
from the bugs.
Because I'm going to take a picture here.
This is my mock up for.
Where is it? I don't know. It's in there though. You heard it. I'm excited. This is gonna make me happy. I'm gonna put this thing up in the tree. Hopefully. I don't know. I might not put it up in the tree tonight. Because it's supposed to storm pretty bad tomorrow. And it was really windy earlier. Anyways, this is my layout, my initial layout for a tabletop that is going to be a coffee table. So, obviously I've got some attachment and finishing to do, but I planed these and routed them so that they fit together. There's a good example right there. See that joint, and so those will be bound together. I have to flip this over and attach them all to each other flat and permanently, and then I will trim the edges and route the edges and mount it. In fact, I might mount it first because then I can cut it out a little more easily or securely. Make sure I cut it right because I've got some jigs that I can do that with, or just do a chalk line and circular saw. But I'll make sure this one's straight. Anyways, it's going to look real nice. The base is it's going to be a different color than it is, but it's a heavy, solid iron base. It's going to look real nice. I'm going to get that painted up and distressed, and it's going to look great. It's a pretty big table for a coffee table, but it's going to look really good. I'm going to stain it ebony and let it just seal it. It'll be nice and rustic elegance. So, I was also planing some of these century-old boards that I got out of a old barn that got knocked down recently. Luckily they're a friend, and they let me know so I could use some of the wood. Anyways, I was planing this up. I was hoping to be able to use it in a table. But we'll see, I might use it to make a door. I'm not sure yet. But it is nice. The only big complication is this piece here has really big knots, and that one is all, where did I put it? It's sitting right here. All the pieces fell out as I was planing it. Sorry, there we go. And as a reference, there's my hand. So you can see it's about 3 inches. And this one is 4 inches. It's huge. But anyways, that's what it is.
I'm gonna sit you back over here and let you watch some more bugs fry. This is the Stinger 1 acre.
There it is. Enjoy the bugs.
Yeah.